she is always on point. I save and share all her videos she is on YouTube. She has a good point here. When they get desperate, boy, they will do anything to get back in your life. Just to go back to their old ways. I know there's too well. I have dealt with narcissists.
When you are trying to end a relationship with an abusive narcissist, sometimes some of them will suddenly seem desperate to win you back. They might cry and beg and plead for another chance, and it's really easy to think that they finally get it, that losing you was the wake-up call they needed to change their ways. But what you're seeing is actually quite the opposite. That desperation that you see is not a willingness to finally change, but an unwillingness to face the changes that you are imposing on them. It is a sign that they desperately want things to go back to the way they were because they don't know how to deal with life if they don't have that punching bag to let their frustrations out on. So don't let those crocodile tears fool you. Real change is not sudden and dramatic. It takes a long time and a lot of work, and those crocodile tears are not a sign that things are going to get better. If anything, they mean that things will get much worse.